Her words pierce their already wounded souls. So full of promise, her strong, clear voice, tragically silenced by gunfire, will live on in her music.
We'll surely miss her. I know the fans will miss her too.